Fashion brands are creating masks they say are designed to fight the coronavirus. Under Armour and Burberry are using antimicrobial property in their masks. Experts in infection prevention says it's unclear if the technology will help fight off COVID-19. Doctors are concerned these new masks could create a false sense of security. Instead, experts say people should look for other things when choosing a mask.
Sometimes they're double or even you'll see triple layered masks. So those in general are just going to be a thicker mask that's going to prevent more from coming your way and more from leaving you as the wearer.
Doctors say wearing any mask is better than not wearing one at all.